in the left lane. And Elizabeth Strode from Flagstaff over in the right lane. Now these aren't your ordinary junior drag race cars. These are junior comp cars. Generally have 1,000cc power plants on board. Some of them chip faster than lightning, and some just have a variable transmission. It just kind of pulls in at the starting line and rolls out the top without ever making a gear change, at least not that you can hear. All juniors qualify off reaction time.